Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. And today it's Real Madrid, and they play Eibar.
Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands. It's a wonderful sight.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Eibar in their lineup for you now. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Drills it in. Trying to divert it in. Pulls it back now. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. And he can take possession in his own half. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Cristiano Ronaldo's away here, past his marker. Ronaldo! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so. Not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
Real Madrid with the lead now. It's good work between these two. Attacking well here. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Slipped through to get the equaliser. It's an excellent cross, cleared away by the defender. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. But he clears the danger. The throw-in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Pedro Leon. On to the attack now. Probing pass. Modric. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Anticipated the direction of the puck. And shoots! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Here's Casemiro. It goes out wide again. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Ronaldo just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kroos. Marcelo. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Well, I like the look of this attack. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. That's a foul by Ronaldo. Well, this sending off does change the dynamics, Alan, doesn't it? The side that's leading now have lost a player. And that lead might be quickly lost as well.
Yeah, never mind the fact he'll be suspended for future game or games. it's now that his absence might cost his team.
There's good progress with this attack.
Pedro Leon!
Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Now Casemiro. Modric. Real Madrid looking good here. Good distance to the clearance then. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
And they get it away.
And that's headed away for a throw. Here's Isco. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Pedro Leon. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Marcelo. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And they've cut it out. Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standards. But they do have the lead. And of course, there's still a... Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Ramis.
And now the shot! And it's in by the post!
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Different angle on it here. It is level, both sides have scored here now. Modric. Now this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Kroos.
Guided through Modric.
And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead. Real underdogs in terms of numbers and the shape of the game. And they've scored.
It just goes to show when you are depleted, you don't have to give up the match, the ghost. And they haven't done that here.
Real Madrid with the lead now. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Karim Benzema.
Benzema, Modric. Modric!
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end, it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Corner from Toni Kroos. Possession changes feet. Well, the referee is blown for... Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. There's some potential in this move. Here's Casemiro.
Marcelo. He's had a go here.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Slipped through. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Real opening now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Corner now.
Corner played in. It's a poor corner, really. He's better than that. Good forward play from them.
Modric!
That's a good...
Modric!
Corner for Real Madrid.
In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Varane!
Saved by the keeper. Pedro Leon.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Inouye!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Modric. Here's Isco. And they cut it out. Pedro Leon. And here they are on the attack. Good strong tackle. Karim Benzema. It's with Marco Asensio.
Marcelo. Return to the shot's on. Off the post.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Little piece of interplay between the two. It's Isco. Marcelo. Pedro Leon. Rafael Varane. Karim Benzema. And here they are, Real on the attack again. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. It's with Marco Asensio.
Benzema. Isco.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really... a very thoughtful one. Slipped past his marker. He went in well. Sergio Ramos. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. Marco Asensio. Karim Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Good, consistent display by Real Madrid in this match. Not total control, the opposition have given them a few worrying moments, but it's going to be a triumph for Real. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Charles.
Defended well.
So that means it's a corner now. Top player, top performance today from him. right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
And that will be handball. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Charles. Good forward play from them. It's a good cross.
Great build-up, nearly in here, off the crossbar and back into the penalty area.
Here's Isco. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Benzema shreds it through. Isco! And he knocks in the goal.
And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
That is the final whistle.
This is a terrific win for them against the odds, depleted, but certainly not defeated. They've won.
Well, yeah, I mean, they all put a shift in. Those left on the pitch really worked extraordinarily hard, and in the end, it paid.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and